Hello. So basically, now we are going to write a macro to unhide the sheets in one go. So basically, you know that you can hide the macros, you can hide the sheets in one go. How you can do that? You can just select the sheets, control and select the sheets, right click, hide, and the sheets are hidden, right? So you can do that, but it becomes cumbersome when you go to unhide it, because then you have to unhide it separately. But I want all my sheets to unhide in one go, so I write a macro, very simple macro. I declare, I write a new variable, take a new variable sh as worksheet, and then I say for each of my sheet in this workbook dot worksheets, because obviously my object is worksheets, and I want to make it unhide. I want to unhide the sheets. Now there is nothing called dot unhide or hide in macros in VBA. We have something as visible. We can change the visibility to true, or we can change it to false, right? So I'll just change this to true. All the sheets should be visible, so I just change it to true, right? Let me now just run this macro and see what happens. You can see all your sheets are now unhidden. So this is a very simple macro which I have written basically to make your sheets visible. Now what I want is all this particular macro to be there in all my workbooks, because I have written this workbook, this only. And also, this is a macro which this is the procedure which is only concise, or only this is particularly only for this workbook. But when you want a particular macro to be there in all your workbooks, if you open a new workbook also, you want it there as well. So what do? You turn it into a personal Excel SB. We have done this. I just explain you, I just give you a broad idea of that you turn into a personal macro. Right, to activate the personal macro workbook, what do? You can just simply record a quick macro and macro 4 maybe, or you can just write unhide sheets. Let me just write unhide sheets, and you have to store the macro. By default, it is always stored in this workbook, but I will change this and I will make this into a personal macro workbook, and I will click on the OK. The moment you click on the OK, the recording has started, so you can just simply do whatever you want to. I just need to activate the personal macro. Okay, so you need to stop this. And basically, I just need to activate the personal macro workbook, and that was the idea of writing it. Now, you will not get this macro in the normal module section. You will find it over here, VBA project personal.xlsb. This is the place where you will find your module, the new module which I have, the new macro which I have made. So in the module section, in the module 1, let me just double click over here, and you can see I have the macro. So basically, this was the macro. It selected this cell, wrote 666, and it just selected the next cell. So this is how, but I do not want all of these to happen. This was just to activate the personal macro. Now I'll just go back to my original module, my original macro which I had written. So I'll just copy paste this entire thing over here. Basically, this was only to get in touch with my personal.xlsb. Now you are considering all your workbooks, so you cannot have this particular comment or this particular object as this workbook, because now we are concentrating on all the workbooks. So you cannot just mention this workbook, because then mentioning this workbook basically changes into this particular workbook which you have. And you can see over here we have personal.xlsb. When you are in some other module, it's written bonus path 1.xlsm, which is the name of this macro, this workbook, sorry. But when you are in personal library, then it says that personal.xlsb, basically stating that it is this macro is available for all your workbooks across your PC, right? So I'll just simply assign this macro. I have already made a new shape over here, written unhide macro. I'll just right click, assign macro, and you can just search for this, and you can just assign personal.xlsb unhide sheets and click on OK. So basically, I've assigned this macro. Let me just unhide these sheets quickly and run this. So you can see you have unhidden the sheets. Now, what else you can do? You can also insert this macro on your quick access toolbar as I had inserted the insert sheet. So you can simply insert over here or in the ribbon itself. So I'll just click on the customize or more commands. Over here in the macro section, we have something as personal.xlsb unhide sheets. So I'll just add this over here. You can again modify this, change it into maybe unhide sheets. And let me just get a quick nice icon for this, maybe a key. So to unhide all your sheets, you can get a key or whatever icon you feel like, right? So I'll just click on OK, unhide sheets, and OK. So basically it has added, and you can see it has added a macro to the left. Why? Because this is a macro which will be available to all your workbooks. Now this insert sheet is one which is specifically only for this workbook, whereas this is what you'll get in all your workbooks, and hence it is towards the left. You can do this. I'll just click on Ctrl+N. Ctrl+N opens a new workbook, and you can see this is a new book one, Microsoft Excel. You don't see insert sheet icon over here, macro over here, because that was only meant for that workbook, because I had written that in that macro, that workbook basically, sorry. So here you have the unhide sheet. I'll just simply unhide this and let's see what happens. Hide these and let's see what happens. I'll just click on this and all the sheets are hidden, unhidden. So this is how you can create a personal .xlsb macro. Now you know that how you can create a macro which is available across all the workbooks. As you can see, this is available to personal.xlsb over here as well. So this is a macro which is available across all your workbooks. So I'll just close this. I do not want to save any changes, so let it be. This is how I have created a icon or a macro which is available, which is there for all my workbooks using personal library. So this was one of the ways. The next way, the second way, is to use the immediate window. So when you need to unhide your sheets, you can just simply open your VBA anywhere and you have this immediate window, and in the immediate window you can just simply write for each a small code which you can keep in hand always. For each SH in worksheets, and then if you click on enter, you cannot click on enter, you cannot move on to the very next line, because the moment you click on enter, you get for, without, next, you get an error, because in immediate window, the moment you click on enter, the code is executed. So I need to complete the entire code in a single line. So when you need to complete the entire code in a single line, what do you do is you give a colon. So I'll write a colon. Colon means that you want to continue, want to give a new code which is generally written on a next line, but then if you don't have any space or you are facing any issue or you're writing in an immediate window, because you cannot click on enter, the moment you click on the enter button, you move on to the next line and the code is executed, which is wrong. You just have to write in one line. So you can now write sh.visible. Basically I'm going to write this entire comment, this entire code in a single line. This is equal to true, and I will say again next sh, so I cannot move on to the next line. Again I'll give this colon and I'll write next sh. You can give space as well over here, and let me just hit, the moment I hit run, you'll see all, okay, so basically I need to hide these first. So you'll see all the sheets are unhidden. The moment I click on enter, you'll see all the sheets are unhidden. So what you can do, you can just keep on this code handy. Whenever you want to use it, you can just simply use your code. So I'll just again move on to my module 1 over here and copy paste it here so that you can have this handy, right? Change into a code, comment. So this is how, this is the second way you can use your immediate window in order to unhide all your sheets. Just run a loop that for each of SH in the worksheets, just simply make it visible and move on to the next SH. So this also can be done. So this was the second method, which is to use the immediate window. this was first method where I used the macro. I wrote a procedure and I also turned it into a personal.xlsb so that it is available across all my workbooks. Also, I showed that this particular icon is available in all my workbook, whereas this insert sheet, which I did in my very first class, this is only available in this particular workbook only. The next thing which we are going to use is the custom view. So I can just simply, without using any macros, you can just go to the view, and in the view there is something as custom views. So in custom views, basically this is the view which I want. Why? What is the view? Currently all the sheets are unhidden, so this is the view which I want. I can just add a new view and I can say maybe all open. This means that all my sheets are open, so all open. And include in view, hidden rows, hidden columns, filter settings, print settings, everything I included, and also everything is there, every sheet is open. So I'll just click on OK. And now what you can do is to let me just hide these before moving on. So I've unhidden all hidden the sheets, and I can now again go to the view tab, custom views, and in the custom views you have something as all open. So I'll just click on show, and you can see the sheets are unhidden. So this was the third method, view and custom views, so that you can unhide all your sheets at once. So these are the three ways of unhiding your sheet. The very first is to write a macro. Also write a macro which is available for all the workbooks, which is a personal macro workbook, and which is stored in personal.xlsb, which is available across all the workbooks. Then you can use the immediate window, where you can just write a single line of code, and or you can use a custom view, right? So all these three methods in which you can use to unhide all the sheets at once. Thank you.